Green Lantern has gone rogue. We don't know why or how, but we do know he needs to be stopped.